Oklahoma Highway Patrol says they did not work any fatal crashes on New Year's Day. Troopers and other local law enforcement agencies worked overnight to look for impaired drivers for the National Drive Sober or Get Pulled Over campaign.